For decades, the deadliest threat to a naval vessel was a torpedo. Silent and incredibly effective, it only took one well-placed hit to disable even the largest of warships, and it wasn't long before aviators began strapping them to their aircraft. Time and time again, their power crippled fleets, but as anti-air technology improved, the risk to pilots increased massively. You see, for an aerial torpedo to work, one must get low and quite slow. They can be dropped from range, but that gives the target time to maneuver. It was dangerous work, and many pilots lost their lives attempting it. As World War II continued, the effectiveness against large formations dropped, ushering in the true golden age of the dive bomber.